Let's see, we probably now go back to Shaggy Sue. He said I should check some general store, or maybe where I could repair the weapon. I want a place where I can repair the weapon I've got. Why are these weapons in such a horrible condition? Nobody cares about weapons in this game. They are in bad condition, they are very inaccurate. Ah, this is the cooking place. Not exactly the cooking place, but the water where we shot the geckos. They almost ate me. Somebody's running there, do you see it? Lots of gecko meat. Ooh, who is this? Somebody died here. Who are you, lady? It's a young girl, isn't it? Child, basically. Settler. Cleaver. Cleaver. Ah, okay. Field hand outfit. Ah, these geckos. Hello.
Let me see what you got. Yeah, these'll do just fine.
Oh, I'm glad.
Just fine. All right, now. We're gonna be making something folks on the trail call healing powder. Go on over to that campfire now. Give it a try.
Okay, this is our campfire? Is it burning? So am I supposed to mix? Ah, here I can see the recipe, the food, and on the right side is the recipe how to make it. So I can make healing powder. I need brock flower and xander root. I can make gecko steak or bloatfly slider. Okay, I'll make healing powder. To the town of our. So what? Except how many? Okay, I can only make only one.
Hey, that's not bad, see?
Hmm?
All it takes to make a recipe is the right ingredients and the right know-how.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes it won't be a campfire you need. Might need to do some work on your guns and ammo, maybe. Important thing to get is it's all the same idea. You just need to find the right place to set up shop. Workbench or reloading bench, whatever. Well, I hope that's enough to get you started. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me.
Okay.
Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers.
Uh-huh.
She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Well, I'll try. Thanks for the weapon you gave me. And the ammo. I'll make bloatfly slider. accept. Yes. And I'll make gecko steak. Can make 5 of them. Maybe gecko steaks, when eaten, that where's food? Gecko steak. Oh, this is nourishes a lot. Healing powder. Plus 1 HP for 18 seconds. But the outlaw didn't worry men, the tribe before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. Tobacco chews. Increases my perception and agility temporarily. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:40 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. Go and meet Trudy at the Prospector Saloon. She wasn't there last time. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. Well, aren't you going to follow their No, you're shaking, are you cold, Cheyenne? Can I talk with you? No. Or interact with you. Who are you, mister? Hey, aren't you the farmer? You look kind of like me when I shave.
Hello? Can you help me?
I don't know. Who gives?
My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die.
Oh boy. I'm afraid she already died. If that's the girl over there, where is she? What?
Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail.
Geckos. How many? Well, I'll try. I'll see what I can do.
You will? Thank you for helping me. Please hurry.
Go up the radio. Something you, he said, right? So now I have it as a quest? No, I don't see it as a quest. He said something about a radio tower. I suppose this is. Or is it that one? What are these? Is it geckos? Sneak attack. Oh, I better run. Now it would be nice to really run. Maybe Cheyenne can help. Can you attack the geckos, Cheyenne? Danger. Yeah, I'm not going there. Not wasting my ammo on that. Four of them. I would waste lots of ammo. No, sorry. You'll have to or girl have find another way how to survive. Until I find, I don't know where to find ammo. Until I know that, I'll have to be very careful and decide twice whether I shoot or not. Now to get somehow back to that, you have discovered several locations you can fast travel. Well, I don't really like fast traveling. What are you guys doing? Hey, hello.
Never. Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
Are you a convict, or did you escape from a prison? Any lawmen? Why would lawmen be after him? Is this really? I don't remember this being the... What happened here?
Damn, running low on smokes again.
Powder gang. Members of the powder gang. You are a member of what? Crimson Caravan leather armor. I could use that probably. Give me that. Ammunition box. Energy cell. Take them all. Who are these guys? Well, I guess that's not the village I started in. I have to go back all the way. I have no idea how I got here. Caution, caution. Why caution? I don't like about this game that they say I can fast travel. Okay, let's fast travel to Good Spring. Yes, because walking all here is probably not what I'm going to do. I would spend hours just walking.